It's a beautiful day out, and I'm excited to show you this 2021 Explorer Limited in Star White. It has black leather interior seating for seven, four doors and a hatch with a 3.3 liter hybrid engine, and it's got a 10-speed automatic modular hybrid transmission as well. It's a four-wheel drive. It also has navigation, twin panel moonroof, trailer tow hitch, backup camera and sensors, and so many more reasons to take this beauty out for a test drive. And you can book it online really easily at islandford.ca. Stay tuned, we're gonna have a look under the hood. This is a 3.3 liter hybrid engine paired with a 10-speed modular hybrid automatic transmission, and it's a four-wheel drive. Let's take a look inside. Storage and speaker in the door, as well as power locks, windows, and mirrors. There's also memory for three drivers, and you're seeing the B&O badging for your audio system. Your driver's seat is powered with lumbar, and you have your lighting controls, as well as your lift gate release. There's a release for the gas cap, and you also have power tilt and telescoping steering wheel. This is a hybrid vehicle. It uses both gas and a lithium ion battery with regenerative braking. So on your screen, it's letting you know that it's ready to drive. And I'll give you a little hint. Through most of this video, I've had the vehicle running. That's how quiet it is. And on your face of your steering wheel is your cruise control, volume for your media, menu, and hands-free dialing. So we can go through the menu. And you've got your screens, select screens, audio, navigation, phone, settings, display setup, and these all have submenus. You also have paddle shifters. There's one on the left and the other one is on the right. And there is your lane keeping off to the side here. And in the center, you have your display screen. This is a touch screen. We can go home. We're looking at navigation right now because that's the map. And we can go into audio and let's just turn that down. The sources, AM, FM, Sirius satellite radio, as well as Bluetooth, navigation, as I mentioned. And when you put the vehicle in reverse, this is where you're gonna see your backup camera view. And you can see that it's really nice. It shows you how far you are from the curb and where you are in space. The white lines are, as I turn the steering wheel, that's the direction I'm gonna go. And the green, yellow, red, that is the distance I am from particular objects. It could be a pedestrian, a rock, or another car, hopefully not. There you go. And then there's settings, and you can slide through for different options. And you've got your Wi-Fi, automatic updates. This red line through the screen, it is because this vehicle is brand new, and we have kept it on for protecting the screen at the moment. And then up top, you've got your charging, wireless charging station there. Volume and tuner. You've got heated and cooled seats and a heated steering wheel, and then the dual climate control for both driver and passenger, AC and max AC. You also have your front and rear defrost, and then down below you've got your 12 volt USB and USB-C. Lots of room in there. You can just close it right up. Dial shifter, electronic parking brake, and auto hold. So if you're on an incline or you're towing and you have a class 3 trailer tow hitch on this vehicle, you would use that. Drive mode, and I'll go through that in a second here. That's traction control and that's hill descent. So with the drive mode, we just dial through what we want and it'll show up on the screen. So we've got normal, slippery, trail, deep snow sand, and then back around again. And you can see the different looks as of the screen as you go through. So you can pretty well tell where you are. Eco, and then there's sport. And then the tow haul is the last one, and then we can go back around. I just started on normal, so you can go through that very easily. Your wireless charging pad is actually right here. I apologize. That up there, I thought I couldn't really see in there. That's just rubberized and a place to put items. This is your wireless charging, and you can see the electric bolt, so not to be confused. And your armrest opens up. You've got a little bin in there. You can take that out. Lots of room, and you have a 12 volt. And then off to the side is your glove compartment. Up above, auto dimming rear view mirror. You also have your lighting controls, sunglass holder, universal garage door opener, and you have a grab handle in the body. That just makes it easier to get in. And then you also have this twin panel moonroof, and it has a power screen. So we can actually push the button and it will open up. We've got beautiful blue skies today. And there you go. We're ready to head out. 20-inch wheels. body colored door handle with chrome accent, driver's side, capless, easy fuel gas filler. There's a little bit of a spoiler and a windshield wiper. And just below your Explorer badge is where your backup camera is located. To the right of the R is where the release for the hatch is. And you also have your backup sensors on your bumper, dual exhaust, 4 and 7 pin connector, and a class 3 trailer tow hitch. When you're ready to open up that hatch, you can do it from inside. You can touch the button to the right of the R, or you can double click your fob. And then it powers it open for you. Still got lots of room back here, even with the third row seats, and they are powered, so they can go up and down by pushing the buttons, and it says left and right there. You've got a light and a 12 volt. There's also hooks and tabs to be able to tether things. And then underneath here, you've got extra carpeted mats, as well as a cargo net and an all-weather mat for the floor of this cargo area. And then when you're ready to close it all up, again, you can use the fob, you can push the button, or if you're in the vehicle, you can release it that way too. And then it just chimes to let you know it's going down securely, and then you can just lock it up and walk away, or jump in and head out on your latest adventure. And on your fob, you have remote start. Storage and speaker in the door, as well as power windows. You also have this nice screen that goes up, so if you need to block out the light, you can do that. There's seating for three in this row with a 60-40 split, and we can pull the lever at the base of the seat. That'll fold it. And you also have the tab at the back of the seat to bring it forward, and you've got your anchors on the back of the seat to be able to tether baby seats. In the back, we have the 50-50 split, two seats back there, and you've also got some bins and cup holders. And then when you want to bring the seat back up, just flip it up with push of your hand. In the center, you have your armrest with a couple of cup holders, and there's slim pockets on the back of the front seat. In the center, you have your climate control. You see those two little red seats? That's the heated seats for back here. You also have your 110 and USB outlets. And as well, you have grab handles in the body. There's hooks and lighting up above, and that twin panel moonroof. Class 3 trailer tow hitch, privacy glass in the back windows, roof rails, powered side view mirrors with blind spot information system, auto high beams, fog lights, front sensors, and so many more reasons to visit us. If you like this video and would like to see more, please subscribe. We have plenty to show you, and we'd love to hear your comments.